Hi, I'm Jess Collins and I'm from North Queensland in Australia, and I've made a dress out of calypso mango seeds. Over 5,000 kilos of mangoes each year that we just have to dump because they're not up to the supermarket standards. I cut all the flesh off and then I took it over to Dad's pressure cleaner, and I would then get the rest of it so no bugs or insects would try and eat the fruit because there was nothing left on it. And then we dried them out, cut them in half, and then I sewed them on. So I used approximately around 1,400 of them. So there was just a couple. I took over the kitchen and pretty much the whole living room as well, with just mango seed, the material was just everywhere. I did it for between 3 and 4 months. I was actually called crazy, but I think they were very surprised that I did end up getting it done. I had a vision in my head, and I guess I just grabbed that and ran with it. But once it was all together and finished and I saw it out in the mango paddock, I was very happy with my work. I think everyone was so surprised that it was made from mango seeds, and like how beautiful it was as well. I would love to tell the consumer and also the supermarkets, like, there is perfectly fine fruit and we're just throwing it out because it doesn't meet, you know, the standards of the market, and that it's edible, it's still completely edible, and that it can be bought and eaten and enjoyed by everyone.